external handles and then transferred by a crew on a rigging unit of a cargo boom. The cargo boom represents a telescopic device 13.5 meters long and is designed to transfer cargoes and cosmonauts to different locations on space complex. Flight engineer moves the cargo boom towards control sticks and transfers the boom with cargo and crew around it to the installation side of the space structure. The length of the cargo boom is adjusted by cosmonaut simulation